Welcome to MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey, and Eagles football. And today is the Philadelphia Eagles and the New York Giants. Hello, everybody. Brandon G here with you for another exciting week of Eagles football. Eagles coming off a win against the Miami Dolphins, which they won 35-13. And today they look to extend their winning streak. The Eagles are still a game behind the Cowboys in the NFC East. So they have to keep pace with the Cowboys, and they have to win here today to at least stay at least one game behind the Dallas Cowboys, or at worst, tie. Sebastian Janikowski will kick it off for the Giants. The Eagles have won the toss. They will receive. It's rainy here in the Meadowlands, and this will go out of bounds, and the ball will come out to the 40-yard line. Free kick out of bounds. Kick into it. So it'll be first down for the Eagles at their own 40. Matt Barkley in the game. Sam Bradford's injured. He is expected to miss four more weeks of action. Here's DeMarco Murray on the first down. He picks up two. Michael Hyde with the tackle. Second down and eight. Here's DeMarco Murray. And DeMarco Murray picking up the first down at midfield. A nice run by DeMarco Murray picking up the first down. Eagles will pound the ball down your throats. First down and 10, handoff. DeMarco Murray again. Gets a couple of blocks, nice spin move, and gets out to the 41-yard line. A pickup of 9. Second down and 1. The Bradford taking down. And it'll be third down and 7. A loss of 6 yards on the play. Third down and 7 coming up. Barkley throws it to Sproles. That was a dangerous pass. And Sproles loses a few. The Giants is there on defense. They stopped the Eagles. Nice defensive drive by the Giants as the Eagles try to do something with the screen. There's the punt. This will go into the end zone and a touchback. It'll be first down and 10. Palmer. Devereen gets out to the 27-yard line. Eagles played so well defensively last week. They look to continue that performance in the game against the Giants here today. There's Palmer to Vereen, and Vereen, nowhere to go. Got about a couple, and that's it. Eagles did a good job against the Miami Dolphins. Did not allow a defensive touchdown. Only touchdown was a pickoff thrown by Matt Barkley. This is the Giants' backs and receivers. Third down and 1.
Here we go. Play 18.
And off to Vereen. He picks up the first out to the 38. Giants, they need a win here today to at least stay alive in the NFC East. So this is a big game for them as well. trying to beat the Eagles here at MetLife Stadium. This is Carson Palmer, who has all day. Palmer is going to be taken down. No, he gets away, and now he finds Odell Beckham. Out to the 42. First down for the Giants. Giants can move the ball when they want to. This is first down at 10, and this is Palmer. Fires. Victor Cruz can't come up with it. This is the Eagles' defensive line, their linebackers and their backs. Minutes to go here in the first quarter. No score. The Giants on the run. This is Carson Palmer. Throws Beckham. Man, he continues to make them crazy catches. He makes one there. The first down. And I don't know how he caught that ball, but he ended up catching it. I mean, he is going to be a standout receiver for the Giants. If the Giants improve, they're going to be a team to be reckoned with. This is Kareem, and Kareem taken down by number 57. Bring up second down and 9. Palmer on the center on second and 9. Palmer. Throws as Kareem, and he is knocked down at the 28-yard line. We'll bring up 3rd and 6. Palmer on 3rd down. Throws. That is Jennings. He gets a yard. He steps out of bounds. At the 27th, the Giants will bring the field goal unit on. And this one is good. Kickoff, and this is Brandon Boykin, and Boykin taken down at the 21. Here's DeMarco Murray. Oh, he gets knocked down hard. The Giants on this Eagles offense and their offensive line. As you take a look at Evan Mathis and Danny Amendola and Jordan Matthews, the starting receivers there. Is 2nd down and 12. Giants with a 3-0 lead. Here's Barkley. He's taken down. That's Beason with the sack. Giants are coming hard here in the opening quarter. 3rd and long. Barkley gotta get rid of it. It's caught by Amendola, but he is short of the first down by 6 yards, and the Eagles will punt. But the Giants are keeping the Eagles at bay. They'll give them the underneath stuff, but they are not going to give them the big plays. This is a bang booming kick, and Odell Beckham taken down at the 30-yard line. First down and 10.
Let's go. Mirror.
There's Palmer. And out to Vereen, and Vereen going nowhere. Shane Vereen with the tackle to bring up second and 11. On 49 to go in the first quarter. Here's Palmer. Under pressure, throws it, and Kendricks almost coming up with the interception. Third down. The Eagles, they got to get pressure on Palmer. If you get a handle on him, you got to bring him down. Third and 11. Palmer over the middle for Vereen, and he is stopped short of the first down. So Vereen barely is stuffed. Just missed the first down by a yard. Nice job by the Eagles. This one was almost blocked. And this is DeMarco Murray. Murray out to the 23-yard line. The Eagles landed the ball. His third drive here in this quarter. Barkley will throw to Zach Ertz. Ertz gets out to the 27. Seconds to go in the first quarter. And off of DeMarco Murray, the Giants are all over. DeMarco Murray just can't find a seam. John Beason with the takedown. Third and 6. And that'll do it for the first quarter. Giants, a 3-0 lead, all defense here in the first. Eagles football on the Video Game Network is sponsored by Papa John's Pizza. Better ingredients, better pizza. And it's the official pizza of the Philadelphia Eagles and the NFL. Eagles will have 3rd and 6. From the 26-yard line. Barkley throws one. He has Brandon Marshall. Marshall running down the field. Brandon Marshall is gone. Touchdown. Matt Barkley threw it to Brandon Marshall in stride, and he took it all the way. The rest of the way, Eagles take the lead. Well, what a nice throw by Barkley. A nice catch and one by Brandon Marshall. Eagles get on the board. 78 yards for the touchdown. They officially called it a 74-yard touchdown of Barkley to Marshall, the longest this season for the Eagles. Giants get the ball at their own 19-yard line. Palmer to Vereen. Vereen out to the 24. That's the big spark that the Eagles needed. They needed a spark. And they got it. Carson Palmer throws complete to Kendricks. Kendricks out to the 33. Pass caught, Victor Cruz first down. 9:20 to go in the second quarter. There's Carson Palmer. Palmer working with the takedown. They'll bring up second down and 8. 40 at the 45-yard line. You see the time, 8:43 to go in the second quarter. Palmer. Time throws it. It is incomplete. Third down and 8. Palmer again throws it. Doss, the catch. Doss is going to be stopped short of the first. Down at the 48-yard line, and the Giants will punt it. Here's the punt. This one go out of bounds at the 27-yard line. First and 10 from Matt Barkley. Barkley throws one to DeMarco Murray. Murray out to the 36. And they bring up second and 1. Barkley is 5 for 5. Matthews in motion. Barkley. Ertz makes the catch, stays on his feet, spinning off of people, and getting out to the 45-yard line. And another Eagles first down, and they're moving the ball well here. In the second quarter, already scored on a 74-yard touchdown pass, looking to score again here. Barkley in throwing mode. This is Marshall again. Brandon Marshall out to the 40-yard line. A first down. And Matt Barkley is 7 for 7. Eagles in a no huddle, trying to keep the Giants off guard. Throws it to DeMarco Murray, and Murray has a lot of room to run, and Murray taking down the 21. First down, Eagles. This one almost went to the ground, but DeMarco Murray picked it up and had a lot of space in front of him. And he ran for the first down. First and 10 from the 21. This is DeMarco Murray. Murray stopped. He's got 16 yards on 6 carries. I'll bring up second down. This is Darren Sproles up the middle, running hard for the first. He's at the 10-yard line. A pickup of 11 yards. And bring up another first and 10. Barkley to the end zone, overthrown. First incompletion for Barkley. I'll bring up second and 10. This is Murray. And Murray gets out to the 5. Pick up 5 yards there. Third down. And that Eagles. It's a 3rd and 5. They can't get a first down not getting a touchdown, but they get the first down because the first down marker is at the goal line. 3rd and 5. Barkley, and the ball is incomplete. It'll be a field goal by the Eagles. Oh, it's a fake. Barkley to the end zone. Oh, it was a fake, but Barkley overthrew it. Had Sproles Barkley overthrew it. The Eagles tried to do some trickery there. And could not convert. So the Giants will get the ball at their own 5. So the Eagles, they put the Giants in bad field position. Palmer. Rolls, pass is caught by Vereen. He picks up 5 and a gain of 5. Second down and 6. Throws. This is Gates. Gates to the 20. Pass caught by Vereen and second down coming up. 2:54 to go before halftime. Eagles up by 4. Vereen again. Look at that. They stomp Vereen. And they'll bring up 3rd down. And we are approaching the 2-minute warning here at MetLife Stadium. 7-3 Eagles. Horizon halftime report is coming up. 3rd down and 3 for the Giants at their own 27-yard line. Palmer. And that one is caught. And he is going to lose 2. I thought they would give him 4 progress, but he ends up losing 2. So the Giants will punt the ball. The Eagles will have 1:20 to get something going here. O'Donnell with the punt. This is DeMarco Murray. DeMarco Murray taken down at the 31. So 1:05 to go is 1st and 10. This is Barkley going long. Look out, Jordan Matthews inside the 35 to the 34. 1st down Eagles. Matt Barkley huddling the Eagles up. 48 seconds. Barkley play action. Got to get away. Can't. To go. Chip Kelly hurrying the troops up to the line. 2nd and 16. Barkley got to get away. And it is incomplete. So they'll bring up 3rd down and 16. At the Giants 39-yard line. Barkley throws one to Matthews. Matthews with the catch. And the Giants will stop the clock. 7-3 Eagles. This will be a 51-yard field goal. Well short. Seconds to go for the Giants. Cody Parkey misses a field goal. The Giants will have a couple of plays to try to get something going. Palmer throws it, incomplete. 14 seconds to go. They'll bring up second down and 10. Palmer. Of time. Palmer throws it to Randall. Reuben Randall to the 45. 8 seconds to go. This could be, just might heave one up here. Palmer gets away. He is sacked. The Giants will have one more timeout. And this will be the final play until halftime. Palmer. Oh, heave it. And incomplete. And that'll do it for the first half. This is halftime at MetLife Stadium. Eagles with a 7-3 lead over the Giants. Welcome back. You're about to start the second half. This is the score, 7-3. Eagles lead in every category but time of possession. Odell Beckham Jr. making a couple of good plays, and then Brandon Marshall, 74-yard touchdown in the second quarter, giving the Eagles the lead, and that's where we stand at right now. 7-3 Eagles. Giants will get the ball back to start the third quarter. Yard line, and to bring up first down for the Giants. Palmer to Jennings. Out to the 26. Second down and 5. Is Palmer hit? That is Marine. Marine knocked out of bounds at the 39. And a 13 yards. Giants trying to score here in the third quarter. Trying to take the lead for the second time. Another pass. Odell Beckham. Pickup of 9 yards and bring up second down and 1. There's Palmer. The Marine. Marine tripped up at the 48. First down and 10. Marine out to the 48. Nowhere to go. And there's a catch caught. Carson Palmer did not play last week. There is the pass. This is Reuben Randall. Randall out to the 33. First down, Giants. Pass is caught. Victor Cruz, we haven't called his name out a whole lot today. He does have 22 yards. Giants in field goal range. Pump. Here's a throw. Reuben Randall inside the 20 to the 17. Reuben Randall. Nice play there. The Giants are in business trying to score and take the lead again. 6:10 to go in the third quarter. Green. Out to the 15-yard line. Here is Vereen. Third and six. Here's Palmer. Taken down. A loss of 12. Benny Logan. Field goal unit will come on. This will make it a 7-6 game. And this one is good. So now 7-6 here in the third quarter. The kickoff. And DeMarco Murray. Murray could have just let it stay. Go out of bounds. He didn't. He's out at the 23. Eagles trying to stay pace with the Cowboys. Giants just trying to win to keep their season alive. This is Darren Sproles, and Sproles runs it away to the 31. Second down and two. Eagles 246 yards. Total of offense. This is Sproles. He has the first down. So they're using Sproles here in the game. Eagles look to add to their lead. First and 10. This is Barkley. Throws it to Amendola. Dola to the 44. Pickup of 11 yards. Amendola up the catch. Barkley, first and 10. DeMarco Murray. Murray gets the first step to the 45. First and 10. Eagles moving the ball here. DeMarco Murray again spinning around, and Eagles will go to their no huddle here. Gain of six, second down and four. Barkley throws incomplete. Player down, third down and four for the Eagles. Trying to extend the drive. Barkley throws complete to Brandon Marshall, and Marshall has the first down at the 27. Nice catch by Brandon Marshall. First down and 10. This is Sproles, and Sproles out to the 20-yard line. Yeah. As Barkley throws one. Darren Sproles with the catch to the end zone. Touchdown. Darren Sproles had all that wide open field to sprint in. And the Eagles add to their lead. A nice touchdown reception by Sproles. This will make it 14-6. Barkley with 206 passing yards. And this is Beckham. Beckham down at the 23. First and 10 from the Giants 23. This is Palmer, and that is Victor Cruz, and Cruz out to the 21. Well, coming up this fall, Flyers, Sixers, Eagles coverage, all exclusively to the Video Game Network. Don't miss exclusive games, post-game coverage, and every more. All you need to know are the Philly local teams, plus a couple of national games on the Video Game Network. And this will be the final play of the third quarter. The Eagles with a 14-6 lead after three. We'll be back. Welcome back here in the fourth. Giants will have a third and four at the 28-yard line. Carson Palmer throws it. That is Gates. Antonio Gates, the first down. And this is the Eagles' schedule. They'll host the Saints next week at Dallas. Home against the 49ers and home against the Cowboys. So it's going to be very crazy for the Eagles. Big games coming up here on the Video Game Network. Palmer under pressure. He's taken down. Michael Kendricks with the sack. Those Cowboy games are going to be huge. And especially the 49er game. Second down and 17. It's Palmer again. Throws Victor Cruz again. And it is a... It'll be short. It'll be third down and 5. Palmer. Throws. Oh, Antonio Gates. Running down the field. Touchdown, Giants. And you would think now the Giants would go for two. Well, Gates just got away from the secondary. And this is a huge play for the Giants here. And they are going to go for two here. Look to tie up the game. Palmer from the gun. Palmer looking. The throw. Tie game. It looked like the Eagles were dominating the game, but one play can turn a whole game around, and this Giants crowd has come alive. And here's DeMarco Murray. Murray lost the ball, picked up by the Giants. And Thomas with the ball, at the Eagles 19-yard line. Across the turnover by the Eagles and DeMarco Murray. You got to hold on to the football in that situation. Chip Kelly can't believe it. Now this Giants crowd is into it. It is loud here at the Meadowlands. First and 10 from the 19. This is Vereen. Vereen at the 12-yard line. It'll bring up second down and 3. Second down and 3 here. Palmer with time, throws it. That is Jones. Jones to the 8. First and goal for the Giants. 8:25 to go. Giants tied the game. Now they have a turnover. They're way deep in Eagle territory trying to take the lead. Palmer throws. Victor Cruz inside the 5 to the 3. A pickup of 5 yards. It'll bring up second down and goal. Palmer to Vereen to the end zone. Touchdown. Giants have the lead. Well, turnovers will hurt you. Doesn't matter how good you are defensively. You turn the ball over, it's going to cost you. 21-14, Giants, 7:25 to go. This is DeMarco Murray taking it down to the 21. He didn't fumble this time. And the Eagles have some work to do. Gotta go 80 yards to at least try to tie the game. Barkley throws. This is Zach Ertz. Zach Ertz crosses the 40-yard line. And an Eagle first down. And you take a look at the comparisons. Custom Palmer has thrown the ball a whole lot. Has about 10 more yards passing than Barkley. First and 10. Barkley to Matthews, out to the 47. Second down and 5. 6:20 to go. Barkley under pressure and he's taken down. Oh man. Hankins with the sack, and it's third down and long for the Eagles. 5:53 to go here in this here in regulation. Barkley got a hurry, throws it long, intercepted by Michael Hyde. Barkley just threw it up there, and that was a bad pass, and the Giants take over on downs. Eagles second turnover. Well, that was not a good pass by Barkley. He was under pressure. He just got rid of it and threw it right into the hands of Michael Hyde. So Palmer will have first and 10. Palmer will give it off to Jennings. And Jennings down to the 48. And time will now start to become a factor here. Here's Vereen. Vereen breaking tackles and Vereen out to the 50. And they'll bring up third down and 4. Third and 4. Here we go. Palmer. In a hurry, throws it. Victor Cruz first down. Giants, they're converting on everything right now. The Eagles don't have an answer. This is Vereen, and Vereen is up to the 35. But this is where you got to bring your A game here. This is where your A game comes in. You want to stack the line, do everything you can. Second down and 7. This is Vereen, and Vereen taken down at the 37. So it'll be 3rd and 8. Third down. 7 seconds to go on the play clock. Palmer gonna have to hurry. And Randall with the catch, but he is in field goal range, so to bring up 4th down and 4. This will go to the 2-minute warning. 21-14 Giants. Here it is. Oh, he misses it. Janikowski misses the field goal. And the Eagles have life now. They have the ball in perfect field goal position. .56 to go. Barkley throws Brandon Marshall inside the 45-yard line. They'll mark him at the 45. It is an Eagle first down. Eagles are in no huddle here. Looking to tie this game. Barkley throws. That's DeMarco Murray. It's out to the 42. They bring up 2nd down and 6. 1:25 to go. Cannot afford a sack. Barkley, left time, throws it to Ertz. Ertz with the first down of 1:10 to go. 1:07 to go. Time a factor for the Eagles. They got to get in the end zone. Barkley with time, throws it to Matthews. Matthews with the catch. 56 seconds. Eagles at the 22-yard line. The missed field goal by Janikowski. Eagles are driving here. 3 receivers. Barkley under pressure and hit. And let's see. Oh, it's going to come back. That'll be an encroachment call. Third and 7. The Giants jumped off sides. Barkley throws it. He's got Sproles. Sproles with the first down. No, he's short. Sproles is short. 4th and 7. Could be the final play here. Eagles need to convert on 4th down. Barkley, what time? He'll throw it. The pass is intercepted by Hosley. And Hosley running down the field, and this will be an exclamation point. Touchdown, Giants. On 4th down, Barkley threw off of his back foot, and the Giants will keep their season alive. 9 seconds all is remaining. And at this point, the Eagles will have a homestand coming up. 3 out of 4 games will be at home. They'll host the Saints next week. Then Dallas, San Francisco, and Dallas. You just got to get ready to play those games. DeMarco Murray at the 35-yard line. And Eagles had all of their timeouts, but it could not prevail. Barkley will toss it up. Harris, the interception. And the Giants are going to win the game 28-14. That is the final score. We will come back next week. It'll be the Eagles at home hosting the Saints at Lakeland Financial Field. We hope to see you then on Video Game Network.